हाय चिल्ड्रन, हैप्पी मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। गुड, आई एम आल्सो फाइन नन्ना। थैंक यू। कीप वॉशिंग योर हैंड्स रेगुलरली एंड बी हाइजीनिक। ओके, वेरी गुड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न लेसन नंबर 4 इन टर्म 2 टेक्स्ट बुक इन ईवीएस। ओके, द लेसन नेम इज वाटर एंड वेदर। व्हाट इज द लेसन नेम नन्ना? वाटर एंड वेदर। नो, take your term 2 textbook and open page number 131. This page, Nana. Fourth lesson. Okay? Very good. First, let's learn about the water. Okay? Now, I am going to one question, Nana. What do we know about water? What do we know about water? We need water for our need. We need water for our need. Not only us, Nana, all living things need water to survive. To survive, okay? Do you know one thing, Ma? We have 3/4 of water on our earth. How much? 3/4 of water on our earth. Okay? Now, let's discuss about this water. In this, let's learn about the different forms of water. Different forms of water. Now, take your book, Nana, this page. Okay, but one more condition, Ma. If you want to observe this, then you can do this in the presence of parents only. Okay, don't do this experiment alone. Got my point? Very good. First of all, now let's take water in one bowl. Now let's take water in one bowl. Okay, after that, keep that bowl in a fridge, refrigerator. Okay, after some time we will see ice is formed. Got my point? Very good. That means on cooling, water changes into ice cube. Okay, next, let's take one tray of ice cubes and keep that aside for a long time. Okay, after some time we will see it starts melting water. Got my point? Very good. Now let's take one bowl of water and heat that water. Okay, Nana? Very good. After some time we will see steam on the top of the vessel. See here. Like this, Nana. Okay, that means water evaporate into the air. Okay, very good. That means water changes into water vapor. This process is called evaporation. Got my point? Very good. After some time, if we keep one lid on the top of the bowl, then after some time we will see tiny water droplets on inside of the lid. See here, Nana. These are called tiny drops, water droplets. Tiny water droplets. Okay? It means water vapor changes back to the water. Okay? Very good. This process is called condensation. What is this process, Nana? Condensation. Okay? Now tell me, How many forms are there for water? Yes, 3 forms. What are there, Anna? Ice, water and water vapor. Got my point? Very good. Not only here, Nana. In nature too, water keeps changing its form in the form of clouds and rain. Okay? Now, let's discuss about this. Okay, Anna? Very good. The sun heats up the water from water bodies. Water bodies means, Nana, ocean, lake, sea, ponds. Okay? The sun heats up the water from water bodies and water changes into water vapor. Okay? As well as plants also release water in the form of water vapor into the air. Okay? See here, Nana, look at the bird ones. For example, this is one lake, Nana. Okay? The sun heats up the water from this lake in the form of water vapor. Okay? At the same time, plants also release water in the form of water vapor from their leaves, Nana. From their leaves. Okay? Okay, this water vapor rises up into the air. Okay, and here it starts cooling down and form clouds with these tiny water droplets. Okay, Nana? These tiny water droplets come together and form clouds. Got my point? Very good. After some time, means when clouds are getting heavy and can't hold the water anymore, they fall back to the earth in the form of rain. This rain flows back to the ponds, lakes, ocean, sea. Okay, this process means this cycle is called water cycle. What is this cycle, Nana? Water cycle. Clear, Nana? Very good. Okay, how would we feel if it is hot outside? Oh, it is sunny. Got my point? Very good. How would we feel when it rains outside? Oh, it seems to be rain, which means sun, clouds, rain. Okay, winter. These words are all about weather. Now tell me, Nana, what is the weather? What is weather? Yes, weather is the condition of atmosphere in environment around us. Clear, Nana? Very good. Now tell me one question. How many main seasons are there in our India, Nana? How many main seasons? 3 main seasons are there in our India. Okay, what are they? Summer season, rainy season, and yes, winter season. Very good. We all know about this, Nana. See here. Sun rises in the which direction? West or north? Yes, in the east direction. See here. Okay, sun rises in the east direction. If you observe, during morning time, sun rays are slanting like this, Nana. Okay? This is during morning time. Okay? But at noon time, sun is overhead. Then sun rays fall straight. Okay? Again, in evening time, sun sets in the west. Then also, sun rays are slanting like this. Okay, Nana? Which, if you observe here carefully, only at noon time, sun is overhead and sun rays fall straight. So at noon is the hottest part of the day. Okay? Clear, Nana? Very good. But we like this hot also in winter season. In winter season. Am I correct? Okay. Do you like this hot in summer season? No. Only in winter season. Okay, Nana? Do you know one thing, Nana? If wind blows gently like this, not hardly, Nana. If the wind blows gently like this, then that wind is called breeze. What is that, Nana? Breeze. Okay? Do you know one more thing, Nana? Strong wind, thundering, lightning, and heavy rain. They can cause storm. Okay? These storms can be caused to uprooted roots. See here, Nana. Come to page number 113. This is called uprooted tree. Okay? These stones can be caused to uprooted trees and blows off the roofs of some houses. Not Nana, only some houses. Like this. Okay? Very good. So, these stones are also very dangerous. Got my point? Very good. Okay, Nana? Good. On certain days, clouds block the sun's rays. Since the rays can't reach us, it is not very hot. Okay? If you observe, on some days, clouds block the sun's rays. Then, how can sun rays can touch the earth, Nana? They can't. Yes or no? Yes. Okay. Then, is it hot outside? No, it is not hot. Cloudy nights are warmer. This is because clouds do not allow the heat of the earth to escape into the air. Cloudy nights are warmer than clear sky. Why, Nana? Because the heat of the earth changes into water vapor and it escapes into the air. But if it is cloudy outside, then the clouds will not allow the heat of the earth into the air. So, we will feel hot. Now, clear, Nana? So, cloudy nights are warmer than clear sky. Got my point? Very good. If you observe in the time, some clouds bring rain also. Okay? Very good.
Chip.
Now, when it rains, the part of the earth on which the rain falls becomes cool. Okay. When it rains outside, how is the weather, Nana? Is it cool or hot? Yes, it is cool. Okay. Farmers welcome the rain when it falls at the right time. Rain is good for crops. Okay. Who grows crops, Nana? Yes, farmers. Okay. If it rains at the correct time, then farmer starts their crops because crops need rain. Okay? Crops need rain. Means water. Got my point? Very good. However, too much rain can cause floods also. If it is rain heavily outside, then it can cause it to floods. Do you know one thing, Nana? Floods damage roads, crops, buildings. Okay? As well as if you observe, some rain water also enter into some houses. So, floods can damage so many things. Okay, Nana? Very good. Some places in India experience drought due to lack of rain. Not only floods, Nana. Okay? If it does long period of time, it doesn't rain, then drought will occur. Then we can't have food also, even water also. This is called drought. Okay? So, rain affects the weather also. Got my point? Very good. Now tell me, Nana. The sun affects the weather as well as the wind affects the weather. Next, clouds. Excuse me. Clouds affects the weather and rain also affects the weather. Okay? Very good. We have learned how many main seasons are there in our India? 3 main seasons. Okay? Not only these seasons, Nana. Weather can affect our lives also. That means what we eat, what we wear, what kind of we build houses also depend on only the weather. Okay? For example, if that is summer season, then we wear cotton clothes and we like to drink juice, ice cream also. Okay? Very good. But if it is rainy season, then we wear raincoat and we use umbrella also. Am I correct? Correct. Okay. But if it is winter season, then we wear woolen clothes. Okay? We like to drink hot soup also. Yes or no? Yes. See here, Nana. Come to page number 134. Here. How they are enjoying in the seasons. See, this is summer season, rainy season. Here, winter season. Okay, ma? Clear? Very good. But you don't, do you know one thing, Nana? Where it rains heavily in the places, farmers grow crops because crops need water. Okay, very good. But you know one thing, Nana? In some places, there is snowfall and heavy rain also. In that places, people build some houses like this. Their roof like this. This is called sloping roofs. This is called sloping roof of house. Okay? This type of house. In the places, people build this type of houses, Nana. Sloping roofs. Okay? If you observe, in the places, foggy and stormy also occur. Okay? But they are very dangerous to travel, sports and to outing also. Okay? Why? Because in the time we can't see the road. That's why it may be, it can cause it to accidents also. Got my point? Very good. So, foggy and stormy weather is very difficult to outing, travel, sports and anything. Okay, Nanda? Very good. This is about water and weather lesson, Nanda. Okay? Now, come to page number 135, Nana. In this page, we have some work to do. Let us see a bit. Okay? Pick the correct answers. This is a form of water. What is that? Option A, iceberg. Option B, iceberg. Option C, ice cream. Yes, option B, iceberg. Okay? Number 2, the changing form of water in nature is called the water truck, cycle, bus. Water truck? No. Water cycle. Okay? Option B. Very good. Number 3. In India, winter, summer and rainy are the three main. What are they? Three states of water seasons. Weather? No. Three main seasons. Option C. Okay? Number 4. Storms may occur when the wind is not blowing gently but strongly. Option B. At all. Option B, strongly but gently. Option C, at all. Option A, correct, Nana. Okay, gently but strongly. Okay. Number 5. Foggy and stormy weather are not suitable for dash. Option A, staying in the house. Option B, playing indoors. Option C, going out to play. It is not suitable for? Yes, option C, going out to play. Okay. Now, let us see. B bit, Nana. Fill in the blanks. First one. Dash time is the hottest part of the day. Morning time or evening time? No. Noon time. Very good. Noon time, Nana. Okay? Number 2. In winter, we like the warmth of the moon, rain? No. Sun. Okay? Very good. Number 3. Too much rain can cause? Yes, floods. Very good. Number 4. Dash is experienced due to lack of rain. Means, long period of time, it doesn't rain. That is called? Yes, drought. What is that? Drought. Okay. Number 5. Accidents can occur on dash days. Hot. Sunny days? No. Foggy days. Okay. Very good. Now let us discuss about D bit. In the diagram shown below, write the missing words in the blanks. See here, Nana. This is called water cycle. First here, water vapor from, what is this, Nana? Water vapor from sea. In this dash, we have to write sea. S-E-A, sea. Okay? Next. Here, Nana. Second arrow. Water vapor from dash. this small blue color line is there na, this one water vapor from river, river, river. Okay, number 3, this arrow nanna, third arrow, water vapor from, what is this big blue color? Yes, lake. Okay, water vapor from lake. Okay, very good. Number 4, fourth arrow nanna, here water vapor from plants. Water vapor from plants. Here what are they nanna? Clouds. Okay, good. Here again rain from, what is this? Rain nanna, rain from clouds to the earth. Okay, water changes back to the air, back to the earth, rain. This is called rain. In this dash we have to write rain ma. Okay, this process is called water cycle. Clear nana? Good. This is about water and weather lesson nana. Hope you understood this lesson. Okay, thank you nana. Don't come out. Okay, stay home, stay safe. Thank you parents, thank you Lavanya ma'am.